Welcome back to English in a Minute from BBC Learning English. I'm James, and today we're going to talk about the difference between in the end and at the end. We're going to go to the beach at the end of the month. In this example, we're talking about a specific moment in time, the final moment of the month. In the end, we decided not to go to the beach. Whereas at the end is about the final moments, in the end is about the time leading up to the final moments. Let me explain the example in more detail. Hey there, shall we go to the beach?
I'm not sure. I might be busy.
Did you two go to the beach?
No, in the end we couldn't go. Sam and I considered going to the beach, but eventually we decided not to go. If at the end of the video you don't quite understand, watch it again. In the end, you might just find it useful. Bye everyone.